My name is Michael Spinetti. I'm a student here at Joji's Hair Design Academy, as well as a salon manager. Tonight, I'm going to be interviewing a few of our students and a few of the graduates that are going to be continuing on into their now future hair career. What inspired you for your look this evening, your collection?
Today, I wanted to put music, which is also another passion of mine. I love music and hip hop.
Believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment, coupe tour from the store's departments. You more like love to start shit. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the hors d'oeuvres, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy.
What do you like about hairdressing the most?
I love how it makes people feel so good about themselves, and it just helps their self-esteem, and hair does a lot to a person's self-esteem. Damn.
Like most about editorial styling?
I kind of do enjoy the stress and the pressure.
Where do you see yourself in the future in hairdressing?
In the future, I see hopefully doing magazines and photo shoots, runways, and I want to open up my own business one day. Don't need no Maybelline, 'cause you a beauty queen. Don't need no L'Oreal, 'cause bitch, your daddy's here. If I'm Casanova, then you're a supernova. Girl, it's what you do to me.
Why did you want to become a hairdresser?
Hairstyling has always been a passion for me, and it's always been something that I love to do. I was always harassing my friends and my sisters to always do their hair, and it's just something that I was always doing, and I kind of fell into it.
What inspired you for your look this evening, your collection?
What inspired me? Everything that I learned this year in school, Joji and the clips that Becca showed us.
How many assistants did you have on your team today?
I had four amazing assistants. They were awesome. Skip a beat and move in my body. Yeah. Slow. Come on and dance with me. Yeah.
How did your education at Joji's affect your life, your love for hair?
It definitely made me love it more, because I learned a lot more things and that I could do so much with hair, not just, you know, just basic haircuts or anything. There's basically no limit, and I love it. Slow down and dance with me. Yeah. Slow.
What inspired you for your look, for your collection this evening?
This evening, my probably biggest inspiration was the 1800s.
Most about hairdressing?
I think the thing I like most about hairdressing is the interaction between all sorts of different people sitting behind the chair, standing behind the chair, and meeting people from all walks of life. Crazy, interesting stories.
How did your education at Joji's affect your life, your love for hair?
My education at Joji's probably changed my life. The schooling wasn't just about technical skills, it was also about personal skills, interpersonal skills, and growth.
What is beautiful hair to you?
To me, beautiful hair would be healthy hair. Contrast, texture, shape, and movement.
Technique more important than the art, or would you say they're equal?
I would probably say they're equal. You definitely need the technique, you need to know your basics. Without the art, it's not really inspirational at all.
Good luck in your future, and I hope the event goes well this evening. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
What inspired you for your look this evening, your collection?
What inspired me? Everything that I've learned this year in school. Joji and the clips that Beth has showed us.
How many assistants did you have on your team today?
I had four amazing assistants. They were awesome.
How did your education at Joji's affect your life, your love for hair?
It definitely made me love it more because I learned a lot more things and that I could do.